I need someone. I need someone like you. Somebody to help me with the burden of this pain. Someone, I need someone like you. Somebody to hold on to through the pouring rain. I need someone. I need someone like you. Somebody to help me with the burden of this pain.
That you slept on. Yeah. I got swimming pools in my guest home. Damn, this shit is weird. These niggas running around scared. They tryna fuck my ex bitches so they can get the scoop on me. Scoop on me. I swear this shit is crazy. I don't expect you to understand how this pedic feel in my wrist. These nose amazing. Ooh, they so sensitive. Yee. I got your girlfriend so interested. Look at me. Fuck it. Yeah. Looking both ways before I cross the street of success. Yes, nigga the best. Best. Bulletproof vest.
Hold up.
Taking it all, but not taking a chance.
Sure.
Why settle for less?
For real.
I can't stand motherfuckers that act like they didn't put in the work.
Work.
Worked in the dock. Dock. Slid on them niggas. Circle the block.
Block.
We in this bitch like a key in this bitch.
For real.
I don't believe in no naps.
No.
I don't take no breaks,
none at all.
Like caffeine and cappuccinos on big stages with y'all just getting beanos. We speak on shit that we know.
We know.
I could give a fuck about your ego.
Ego.
I could still do good in this game with no free throws.
Jeez.
Yeah. Why does it matter if I dated Tiffany Haddish?
For real.
Yeah. Does a date count as dating? The last time I can remember, motherfucker, I'm standing in a place that's gated. Meditated 2 hours a day to stay meditated. Get my tranquility. Woosah to the hoosah that was tripping on me getting moolah. Two bad bitches up on a pool side, really.
Really.
I can't do deals if the other side iffy. If Southeast DC, it raised me up to be a man.
Man.
I'm too hot, somebody turn on the fan.
What else?
Slim be tripping on something different.
True.
Telling me that it takes time to play my position.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I remember when I was a youngin'. Slim, I was like 8 years old. In Southeast DC off of 27 in Savannah. Me and my brother, we was at the park. And it was this nigga, our big homie, his name was Mo. And he was supposed to be watching us at the playground. Make sure we ain't getting in no trouble, getting in no shit, you know what I mean? Getting to the street. And these niggas pulled up and shot him in his face. Right in front of us. I was only 8 years old. My oldest brother, like 2 years older than me. You know what I mean? We seen that shit. And then they dragged him off and threw him in the back of the trunk of the car. And I remember vividly, the nigga that shot, our big homie, looked at me and put his hand up to his mouth and said, shh. Like, don't tell nobody. I'll never forget that day. I remember that day for life. It's part of my closet. Part of what made me. And my brother, I love my brother. Yeah. I just wanna tell my story and hopefully people can relate to it. Hopefully people can relate to it and you know what I mean? Feel me and learn from it. I ain't trying to be nobody role model. I know that's what the role I take on. It's being an artist and have the talent of voice, the power of voice to the people. Yeah, it's my album. It's called Larry.